Good evening. Dear Mrs. Remakers, Echevin de la Culture de Waterloo. Dear Mr. Rouet, President du Centre Culturel de Waterloo. Dear Musica Mundi family, dear public. Leonid Kerbel, our Artistic Director and Co-Founder. Herman de Vleeshauer, our Head Teacher. Steffi Petsch and Harriet Gibson, members of our senior management, teachers, professors, staff members, myself, and all our young talents, all join me in welcoming you to this special evening, the solo performances concert of the Musica Mundi School's young talents. Concert tonight is presented here in this Johann Sebastian Bach concert hall in front of large public, but also transmitted to the homes of those who could not be with us tonight by live streaming, thanks to the collaboration of our faithful team, Christophe Gillin, Thierry Leroux, and Jan van de Wegen. Indeed, this fifth year in the life of our institution is a very special one. It is the year of not one, but two anniversaries. Fifth anniversary of the school, but also 25th anniversary of our international course and festival. Two important reasons to celebrate, and this is what we plan to do. Except the traditional concerts we will have during this school year and during the course and festival of summer 2023, we are as well going to offer a special celebration concert in Belgium's most important concert hall, the Palais des Beaux-Arts of Brussels, on Monday, June 19th, 2023. Many surprises on the program of this special anniversary concert, and the ticket sale has just begun. To celebrate with us, Her Majesty, Queen Mathilde of Belgium, have granted her high patronage to this special anniversary year, for which we are extremely grateful and honored. Leonid, our senior management, and myself would like to thank our sponsors, foundations, and private patrons, without whom our institution could not be what it is. Martin's Hotels and Mr. John Martin, the National Lottery, La Province du Brabant Wallon, La Commune de Waterloo, Dale and Private Bank, Robus Foundation, GBL, Chemitex, Axis Park Fund, ICC, FE and IMGO Foundations, Alphadine Foundation, Fonds Jean Prat, Fondation Henri Servet, Eastbridge, Goldwasser Foundation, Nikedo Foundation, Nixoa, Reinvest, Pianos Mane, EJC, Fondation Yves van der Kreuz, ESPAD, Rotary Atomium, Spark, Rideau Service, Alvo, partners, private patrons, and media partners. A special thanks goes as well to all our staff members, academic teachers, instrumental teachers, school's senior management, les ambassadrices de l'école, and the members of our board of directors. Your constant help and devotion encourages us all every step of the way. We are eternally grateful to you. Thank you. And now, time for music. So please, switch off your mobile phones and permit me to call to the stage our first soloist. First to perform tonight is 13-year-old Chinese cellist Hoi Yuet, member of the cello class led by Claire Aupert, Vladimir Perlin, and Jérôme Pernaud. Hoi Yuet will perform, together with Alexander Mogilevsky, Musica Mundi School's official accompanist, the Capriccio of Goltermann. Warm applause to both Hoi Yuet and Alexander. The Fantasiestücke of Robert Schumann, Des Abends and In der Nacht, will be performed by our 17-year-old Bulgarian pianist Dobromir, member of the piano class led by Jacques Rouvier and myself. Dobromir, please.
Thank you.
Some harp music is next, with the Prelude and Gigue from Johann Sebastian Bach's suite for lute, performed by Bujana, 17-year-old Albanian harpist and member of the harp class led by Sivan Magen. Bujana, the stage is all yours. Some solo piano is back with Guillaume. This 12-year-old Belgian pianist will play for you tonight, dear public, the first movement of Beethoven's first piano sonata, Opus 2, number 1. Guillaume, please. Perform the third movement of Robert Schumann's Marschenbilder, I have the pleasure of calling to the stage Norea, our 18-year-old Dutch violist, member of the viola class led by Nathan Browde. Norea will be accompanied by the school accompanist Li Xi. Norea and Li, please. Damla is 16 and is a Turkish young pianist. She will perform to you tonight the very demanding Tarantella of Franz Liszt. Let us all welcome her to the stage. to Johann Sebastian Bach, but this time to his cello suites. The prelude from the second suite will be played tonight by 17-year-old Dutch cellist Emma. Warm applause to Emma. is 13 and is a Belgian violinist, member of the violin class led by our artistic director and co-founder Leonid Kerbel, assisted by Benjamin Braude. Wout will perform, together with Lee, the first movement of Max Bruch Violin Concerto. Let us welcome Wout and Lee to the stage. Time for some oboe with Ilaida. Ilaida is a 16-year-old Turkish oboe player, member of the oboe class led by Karl Schoofs. Ilaida will perform this evening, together with Alexander, two pieces from Alisa Morris's Personalities, Yellow and Red. Ilaida and Alexander, please. back to the violin and to Saint-Saëns Violin Concerto number 3. The first movement of this concerto will be performed by 13-year-old Turkish violinist Defne. Orchestra part will be played by Lee. Defne and Lee, the stage is all yours.
Thank you.
18 and is a Belgian-Italian young pianist. He will perform tonight the second ballad by Frédéric Chopin. Maximilian, please.
Thank you.
Charles Auguste de Berlioz was a famous Belgian violinist and composer. The first movement of his violin concerto number 7 will be performed by 13-year-old Belgian violinist Sophie, accompanied by Lee. Let us welcome both Sophie and Lee to the stage.
Thank you.
perform the solo violin sonata by Miklós Rozsa, I have the pleasure of calling to the stage Nazar, our 18-year-old Polish-Ukrainian violinist. Nazar, the stage is yours.
Thank you.
some piano solo is next with Alexander Scriabin's Etude Opus 8, number 12, performed by our 16-year-old Turkish pianist, Tarik. Tarik, please join us on stage. The classical period and to the very famous third movement of Beethoven's Kreutzer Violin Sonata performed by 16-year-old Turkish violinist Bade and our accompanist Lee. Warm applause to Bade and Lee.
Thank you.
Before calling to the stage our last performer tonight, I would like to thank our two accompanists, Alexander and Lee. Please both come join us on stage. Last to perform tonight is 18-year-old Belgian pianist Steven. Steven will play the first movement of Robert Schumann's piano concerto. The orchestra part will be assured by no other than Alexander. Please permit me to thank you, dear public, for sharing this evening with us and for surrounding and encouraging this wonderful youth. And in your agendas, please note the date of Wednesday, March 29th, where we could all gather here once more for a chamber music concert this time. And now, join me in welcoming Steven and Alexander to the stage.